trouble.
What up, Matt? Let's do this shit.
Watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me. I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zen programming.
Fine, but I better get something out of this.
Thank you for the compliment, but I'm a bit busy right now.
Okay. Meet Matt on the ship. Alright, let's see, what did Matt Miller want? The pledge. Carjack the data. That shouldn't be a problem. Should not be a problem at all. Where's the data? I don't know where the fucking data is. Alright, that should make it, Alright, well, let's start in the middle because I have no idea what's up. Okay, go to the location.
Some of the Zen data would be helpful to look at. There's a vehicle with the proper programming I need you to obtain from.
Oh, that's awesome. That is amazing. We can run up the wall. Oh god, we can't run up that. Can run up this, though. On the tallest building in the city, almost. Sweetness. Wait for the vehicle. I don't know where the vehicle is. Okay. We need to start at the bottom of this tower. Ah, we... Get in the car.
Yeah, this is happening.
Boom! Return the car. This is easy enough. What is this, like a... the equivalent of... or the equivalent of the Banshee? Oh, come on! I can get out and... I can get out and run faster than this. I can run faster. There's no point in driving except to steal the cars. Oh, you're kidding me. Yes! Get out of the way! Cars handle so much like bricks in this game, I don't understand why. Oh shit! Get back in the vehicle. No! Yes! Get back in the vehicle. Get back in the car. There we go. We done did it. See Matt back on the ship.
Really appreciate that. And I even managed to make something for you as thanks. Come back to the ship and I'll load it onto your hub.
What's this? Catch me! What could Matt possibly want with this? I'm gonna totally ace this fucking game. You know what?
Matt, I've been thinking. We should all be dead soon.
Super awkward mode.
Can you call me Nightblade?
Are you fucking serious?
I just don't want to have a go.
What the hell? Can you call me Nightblade? Gay. Can you call me Nightblade? Oh. You know, that shouldn't even be in the game technically. Well, I suppose it doesn't make much of a difference. I think Matt Miller is 16. That's the age of consent. So it doesn't really matter.
And a better reward for you this time.
Thanks for the program.
Collectible finder. Okay, next one. The turn. A Matt Miller suit. Stomp element gravity. Meet Fun Shondi. Alright, let's go find Fun Shondi and seduce her. Okay. What's the list of things? The turn. Race through the system. Oh, I hate races. I hate races in this game. Races are so silly, almost.
Found an overload point. That's what it's called, right? The racing thing?
There we go. Woo! Oh, God. This way, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Alright. Let's race. Okay. 2, 1. Leroy Jenkins! More speed. I don't really care about you even like hitting those things. Ah, so that's where we're supposed to be racing. Full speed. This way. More speed. Come on! We're already at super boost 100%. We're fucking flying! Oh, ow! Let's go up! That's fine. Hey, it kicked me out. Blazing. Come on, skip it. Oh, skip it.
God, I'm so.
Exploring the rift.
One of those rifts in the simulation. I'd take one of those too.
All right, let's make it to the rift. There's so no reason to be driving cars in this game. Seriously, there just isn't. You can do everything on foot way faster than anything else, so... Yeah, there's just... ungodly no possible reason that you should be driving cars.
Run along the path, collecting bits of virus along the data stream. Purple data is larger and therefore worth more to you. The more you collect, the stronger the rift will be. Watch out for the Zin's antivirus programs, as they will be laying obstacles in your way, which will break the flow of your combined virus. Catching up to the Zin will destroy them and aid your virus, however. Good luck.
Okay. How very interesting. Way to let all those dudes go out in front of you, Captain F-Zero. Purple. We got that shit. Got it. Oh! Well then.
If I begin cheering, will it help?
Maybe. What does it mean that the... Oh, shit, I keep... Well... Oh!
Is that the best you can do?
Alright. Oh, well, stay on the inside. Holy crap. What the?
Do you need to take a break? There must be.
Ah! This is so freaking weird, man. This is so weird. We got that.
Be careful.
Finally got one of those. Nope. This is actually one of those like weirder, harder games that has like that very, very interesting, you know, difficulty spike. Ah, fuck.
Did you intend to do that?
Yes. Yes, I did. Come on, focus. So focused right now. It's not even funny. There we go. Well, it's good that it's beginning to fucking stabilize, because this minigame is annoying as shit. It's big time annoying as shit. I think I'm gonna make gold, but I suck at this. There we go. Oh, what?
Is that the best you can do?
Come on, there we go. Oh shit, too soon. Well darn.
Pick yourself up and keep going.
Got silver. Holy crap, that was annoying. That's annoying. That's some annoying shit right there. Alright. Alright, what does she have for us next? Meet Fun Shandy.
Hey, hey, check us out. Pretty good job on my part. Hey, you mind stopping by?
Yeah.
Your life could be a lot better if you could clean this place up a bit.
Fair enough.
Gravity. Alright. That's right. Fun Shandy is still stuck in there. Explore the rift.